Welcome to the Electronic Services Portal, or ESP, training videos for IHSS care recipients. In ESP video number 3, we will be learning how to update your ESP account information. Let's review what care recipients can do through the Electronic Services Portal. You can review and approve or reject timesheets, view the timesheet history of your providers, update the telephone number on file with IHSS, link to helpful resources, read notifications about the ESP and IHSS, and add a provider to your case. By the end of this course, you will know how to update your telephone number in the IHSS system, change your ESP account password, update your ESP account preferences, and change your ESP account security questions. Begin by logging in to your Electronic Services Portal account on the ESP website at etimesheets.ihss.ca.gov. After you have logged into the ESP, you will be on your ESP account page. From here, you can click the Account Information button above the blue bar. This will lead you to where you can view your basic IHSS information, such as name and case number, and show your options for updating your account telephone number, contact mode preferences, such as email or text, your language preference, your ESP account password, and your account security questions. To view these options on a computer, click the Account Information button on the upper right side of the window. On a mobile phone, look for the account icon. After opening your account information, you will see your name as it appears on record with IHSS, your IHSS recipient case number, your registration date, and your email address on file with IHSS. If any of this information is incorrect, you can contact IHSS for help. You can use the links below the basic information to make allowed changes and updates. Let's look at updating your ESP account password. If you have changed your password before, remember that you cannot reuse any of your previous 5 passwords. Passwords must contain a combination of letters and at least 2 numbers, and be between 8 and 32 characters long. Passwords are case sensitive, so make sure you remember which letters, if any, you have capitalized. Enter your new password twice to confirm you have entered it correctly. You can double check the password you have entered by clicking the box next to Show Password. When ready, click the Change Password button and the OK button in the confirmation notification window that pops up. Next, we will learn how to reset the security questions that you may be asked when logging in or making changes to your account. To choose new security questions, click the drop-down to open the question choices. To keep your account secure, choose questions that have answers easy for you to remember, but are hard for others to guess. Answers are not case sensitive and cannot include special characters such as exclamation points. Only use letters, numbers, and single spaces. After selecting the questions and entering their answers, click the Save Updates button. Now let's learn about updating your preferences for your ESP account. You can change the language of the ESP to one of the 4 most spoken languages in California, known as threshold languages. These include English, Spanish, Armenian, and Chinese. Changing your language preferences only changes the language of the ESP website. To to change the language of emails you receive from IHSS, contact them to make the request. After making the language change on the ESP, you will see that update next time you log into your account. You can also update your preferences on how you would like to receive ESP notifications by choosing email, text, or both. To request notifications through text messages, check that the mobile number is correct on the screen, then click the word Verify on the right of that phone number. After selecting your preferences, click the Save button. Lastly, we will learn how to update your contact information in the IHSS system. Currently, only your telephone number can be changed through the ESP. To change your street and mailing address, you must submit a request in writing. You can use the SOC840 form, or you can write a letter. When submitting the request, you must include a photocopy of your government-issued ID. Your email address can also be changed in writing or by contacting the Electronic Services Portal Help Desk at 866-376-7066. To change your telephone number through the ESP, you will first need to verify your identity with a verification code. You can choose to receive the code through email, text message, or telephone call. Select the mode that will work best for you and click the Send Verification Code button. You will need to enter the verification code you received. If you have not received the code within 10 minutes, request a new one be sent by clicking the Resend Code button. After receiving it, enter the code in the box and click the Verify button. When updating your telephone number, you can change the one currently on file, or you can add a new telephone number, such as adding a house line or a mobile phone. You can also choose which telephone number is the best to reach you by setting one as your primary. To delete a telephone number that you no longer want on your account, click the Delete button on the right. To change or add a telephone number, click the Edit button. To edit an existing telephone number, click the text box, delete the old number, and type in the correct one. You can choose to make this your primary number by clicking the checkbox. Double check that everything is correct and click the Save button. Make sure everything looks right and then click the Submit button. A message will pop up confirming the change. Click the OK button. When the change has been completed in the IHSS system, you will receive a confirmation email. When deleting a phone number, after you click the Delete button, you will see a message asking you to confirm you want the number deleted from your account. Click the Submit button. When the change has gone through in the IHSS system, you will receive a confirmation email. Congratulations! You now know how to make updates to your ESP account. View the next ESP videos for more detailed information on how to add a care provider to your case through the ESP and review timesheets that are submitted to you. If you have questions or issues with the ESP or timesheets, call the ESP Help Desk at 866-376-7066, option number 1.